You see me, Van? On the main road.
Oh, sorry, Van. Don't let it hit him. Don't let it hit him, Macca.
Go on, hit it.
And
have a look, need to go where it was. So, it looks like we'll have to take it again. Of course, you're about to come on.
Help the coach!
Not very good start.
Where are you going?
Tesco for £8 worth of antibiotics. It's a great nothing. You can buy them, well, you can't buy much of power. It shouldn't have a prescription. These are the two enemies, aren't they? They would probably be fighting each other most of the time.
Well, they wouldn't
have
anybody there.
They'd
be less to
ride, wouldn't they? Yeah, they'd go by 100, 150. Yeah, you say. It's a bit of a buffer going on to them over the pitch, isn't it? They'll never get the one, didn't they?
You
can sit in the stand when it's night matters and it's dark. But certainly they're not changing in the main changes. Because the players go off behind the goals and they're about 5 aside. Oh, well done. Very end of the particular is their second team, really.
Well, if we cannot score, Michael Reid.
Where's the board? He's not playing today. Is there? Is that it?
No, he ain't.
He's played every match nearly up to now, mate. I'm just joking. I realise he's not playing. I told you he used to play for years at the university, didn't he? Your captain took that shit
out. He's back here now.
He's back here.
Ridiculous, isn't
he? I saw him, he looked a bit well out of condition at the university.
Look at him.
We went to the referee and said, can we wear number 7? He did tell us to put number 7 on the shambolic. I wish they were still being stronger, had they lost anything?
I think she'd played last night.
It was off. They were
deliver!
While they're in the court, weren't they?
I always like coming to your place. Good sell.
It's a curly head.
Yeah. Spent 2, Sheffield Dynamo 1.